sails, not anchored in Jesus.
Yes, sir. Say that. That's the one.
When you get to dealing with stuff, you get caught up in the strain. But if you move your hands on me, Jesus, I mean, it can justify you can't do it by yourself. Ain't no way that I can stand. So sometimes I get all by myself.
Yeah.
The reason why, because I can't make it alone. Say it one more time, because I can't make it alone. I don't care what much money you got. I don't care what your last name is. You get caught up in the stress and the strain. Now I know. But how many can just lift your hand and throw your head at you? I want you to think about it. Think about it for a moment. Oh no. This is a mean world. Trouble is on every side. And you may feel like you're doing pretty good now, and you feel like you don't need him, but just keep on living. Now, when I pulled up tonight, Bully came to the truck. He told me, Roxanne, cancer had come back. And this time, it's more aggressive. Rox.
Come
here,
man. Come on, Rox. Yeah.
Me, enough on you. You lose your brains. But I got happy sitting in the back when I saw you up here.
Come on now.
And when you stood here and you got this mic and you start singing, the Holy Ghost touched me on the shoulder. And he said, Jones, that's what persistence looks like. I said, what you talking about, Holy Spirit? He said, you know, the devil is mad because the devil thought out of all you've been through, you would lose your joy, you would lose your song. But you made the devil mad because you showed him out of all I've been through, I still got a praise. Now, I serve Jehovah Jireh, which means whatever we need, he will provide.
Yay.
How many know you got the same Jesus? I serve a Jesus. That was a blind man set by the road. And he said, have mercy on me. Anybody ever pray, have mercy on me. Rocks. And when Bartimaeus cried out, the Bible says Jesus stood still. Let me talk. There is a cry.
Oh my God.
That'll cause Jesus to stand still. Not only did he stand still, but he told the people, bring him to me. Watch this. Bartimaeus go from calling Jesus. Now Jesus is calling him.
Yeah.
Rocks, I heard you calling him a while ago.
Yes, sir.
But I need us to touch and agree.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Lord.
Now, if you don't believe God is a miracle worker, don't you say nothing right through here. I need those that's been through something and you've seen God brought you out. And you know ain't no secret what God can do. That if he did it before, he can do it some more. I need you to stretch your hand this way. Cancer is a name, but there is a name above every name. And that's the name Jesus. And I believe when we call the name Jesus, Jesus goes up and cancer got to go down. I need everybody in this room tonight that if we touch it, the Bible says if two or three would touch and agree, then he'd be a God in the midst. I need you to stretch your hand and just say, right now, Jesus. Oh, for you to do. And God gives his greatest battles to his strongest soldiers.